And good evening to the Invictus F2 Equal League season final. Held at Silverstone. The race should start any minute now. We got a title fight between Nick Thompson and No Fudge. No Fudge leading by 8 points, and a fight for third place between 1, 2, 3 drivers. Between Chicken Owns, McGlocky, and P3, and maybe Ollie. And they're separated by 6 points total. Chicken Owns and McGlocky. Point equals at 41. And, oh, but McGlocky has one victory more than Chicken Owns. Come on, Spud, start the session. Let's go. Yeah, everybody's getting ready. The session will begin now. let's hope for a dry qualifying session and a dry race. Ooh, qualifying seems to be sunny. Great conditions. Nobody yet on track. Ah, Tejar will be going for the soft tire, the harder tire compound. So will Spud. Waving till the first car on track. Quite a lot of drivers decided to go out at the same time. Hope they leave enough room for each other. Connection. I think the session will be restarted because the host Spud was disconnected. Yeah, people retiring. Oh, a great lap from Nick Thompson, 128.6. apparently no restart, but I'm not sure. So Nick Thompson with a great time, 28.6. First, Oli with a 28.9 second, and Notorious Lip 29 flat. No fudge left, nitro left. Yeah, I think restart is coming now. Yeah, everybody leaving. Some free practice for the guys. Yeah, I hope the new lobby stays stable now. And we have a cracking race. Oh, and the weather is set to clear, so great conditions for everybody. Yeah, we do apologize for the technical issues, but I think the guys will sort it out now. I think only one driver missing, and that's Gaza Man. Oh, Brennan's disconnected. So qualifying take two, starting now. I think Nick LJ Thompson is a good favorite for the pole. And no fudge, can post a good time also. So we'll see. One thing the drivers don't have to worry about is the weather. So the tire choice should be obvious for the top 10 guys. I think they will go super soft, or somebody will try with the undercut with the medium tires. With this delay, I think everybody wants to go out as soon as possible. Everybody eager to race. Yeah. Look at that train. And baby tell is again, the first on track. And Nick can take his time, but he also went out right away. Spud and Tedge aren't trying the soft tires like they wanted to do before in the first session. Gazaman disconnected again. I hope he can rejoin in time. Ah, Spud on the soft tire as is Captain Stiff, our no assist co-commentator with Never Miss. And Never Miss is also out. Wintel already began his lap. Ooh, going a bit wider. Let's see how he does around cops. Pretty good. Now he gets back at section. Oh, that was a slight mistake there. chicken elves who can be very, very fast. Pretty okay lap time. Oh, but Notorious going fastest with a 28.8. Only 28.2. Oh yeah, that's a great lap. And that's his first attempt. I think he can go even faster. Oh, slight lockup. Using no assist. Yeah, a bit of short shifting there. Oh, 28.1 by Coop. Impressive, impressive lap by Coop. Did struggle yesterday in the performance league, but no struggle today for him. Impressive lap. Yeah, all the favorites are down. Coop surprising, and he's going for another quick lap. But he doesn't need that. That was a bit slow here. Whoa, only 27.7. Fudge. The championship leader is currently at 8th position. He actually only has to worry about Nick Thompson currently. Sir spot out of the top 10 with the soft tire. Oh, we have Nitro Gash on the track still. Yeah, he's going in. Brennan's the only car on track. Yeah, he's on his out lap. I guess Ole can go even quicker, so. And the race being dry, if he gets a good start, he could run away. Let's ride with the Mercedes of Brennan's. He's beginning his quick lap. He didn't get distracted there. approaching Cobb's corner. He's going flat out. Touch the curb just a bit. Ah, a bit of oversteer. That cost a lot of time because the car slid a lot. Something has happened in sector 3. Oh, I think a car just slowed down. Yeah, it goes 11. Spot is now down to 12. Let's check what McLaughlin does. Dodger retired from the session. I can't see any damage on his car. Well, that's weird. But look, be racing with a bit of paint tonight. So hats off to him. He's fighting for third in the championship. Pretty decent run through Maggots and Beckett's. Stove, a bit of much curb to club. Good line. Should be, yeah, P2 for him. And Ollie, he will try to beat his own time. Almost invalidated his lap there. Bit of sliding here. Ah, and he went off. He has to abandon the lap. But he has quite a gap, so. Also gave up. Clyde is trying to improve. Did he do it? No. Whoa, never missed, lost his car or what? Collision between the AIs, most likely. So, championship leader is fourth. Ole comfortably on pole. Blame Intel got disqualified. Let's check why. Incidents. Where is Wave? Parked in a dangerous location. Maybe he stopped somewhere on the track. Quite a few invalidated times. That's an indicator that we can expect time penalties in the race. So, Ollie on pole, McGlookby second, Coop excellent third, No Fudge fourth, Chicken Owns fifth, Nick Thompson sixth, P3 is on P7, Notorious is at P8, Never Miss, P9, Clyde at 10, Spud 11, Tedge 12, Brennan's 13th, JFM 14th, Captain Steve 15th, and Evan Richards 16th, and Nitro 17th, and so on. Tire choices from the guys outside of top 10 will be really interesting. Yeah, they're taking their time for the strategies. And Spud gave the green light, so whoa, we have a lot of medium tire runners. That's interesting. So they will be going for a very, very long first stint. Yeah. This can work out good only if you don't have a wing damage on the start. Ollie will be wishing for a good start because I guess he has great pace. He will try to pull away right from the beginning. But he has some experience. Drivers behind him won't be easy, that's for sure. five red lights, and here we go. Great start from Oli. Oh, Arena. Oh, a lot of cars went off there. A lot of contacts been made. Like I said, the problem is with the medium tires. If you have wing damage in the first lap, Spud came through, JFM also came through. Spud got a 5-stop second go penalty because of corner cutting and overtaking. P3 had a great start also, fighting Nick. Nick came from 6th already at P3. Nice, good racing. Yeah, and Ole is just pulling away. Already 1.7 second gap. What? Nick retired from the race with terminal damage. Oh my god. There must have been some contact with another car, or he just lost it. Sir Spud is in the pits. Does he have wing damage? Oh yeah, he has wing damage. I think he will go for the soft tires. Wow, Tedjar is already at P6. On the soft tire. That strategy could really be great for him. What's happening there? Oh yeah, Vavintel attacking F1 Richard. Vavintel on the faster tire. Five cars already pitted. Oh, Sir Spud went for the super soft. Yeah, he thinks if I have to do 2 stops, then go twice with the faster tire, that's also a good option. Tedjar fell to P10. JFM overtaking. Yes, Clyde right behind with Wave Intel. Shame for MJ Cooper. Oh, Spud in the pits again. That's weird. Yeah, MJ Cooper was really good in qualifying. Wave Intel fighting with Clyde. JFM. Ooh, flight is right behind GFM. Oh, that was a nasty corner cut. That was a warning for sure. Wave Intel right behind. We are now in lap 4, so they got DRS. We'll see now 3 cars with DRS. Clyde can't get just close enough. And F1 Richard is pulling a bit away. Yeah, but the first 4 are practically gone. We'll stay with those 3 guys fighting it out. It's really hard to follow close through Beckett's and Maggot's due to the dirty air, but Wave Intel is doing a great job. Yeah, he has no DRS with Clyde. Will he decide to go on the outside? Ah, yeah, no. And GFM closed the door on him. But Clyde made the move stick. Yeah, it seems like JFM is struggling a bit compared to the other guys because he's on the medium tires. Ooh, great big cut from JFM. Yeah, I think Wave Intel can make it on the straight now. Yeah, he's really close, DRS open. He will try to go on the outside. Not enough space for him. He just needs to be a little bit patient because JFM is really struggling with grip. Whoa, will he make the move into Cobbs? Yeah, he made the move stick. MJ Coupe, penalty. Ooh, fastest lap for Spot, but he's so far behind now that he actually can't do anything. So, JFM really struggling. Dejar is a good oh my god! JFM lost the car. And it cost him and Dej a lot. Dej has damage. But JFM, he just continues on. Yeah, he lifted. I think he's waiting for Dej to let him pass, but. Oh, what a shame. Next battle, Clyde against F1 Richard. Oh, he's getting really close. Yeah, that's the difference between the super soft and the medium tires. Whoa. Ollie has red wing, has wing damage. Something must have happened with him. Wave Intel overtaking F1 Richard. Clyde got a penalty. Yeah, but what happened to Ollie? He was strongly in the lead. have made a mistake. Yeah, he's going to the end with the mediums. Let's check on McGlupi. His car has also damaged. Yeah, his left hand side wing damage. I think they had contact or something. So Chicken Owens is now in a good position. And so is Notorious for a podium finish. The only one who is doing pretty okay with the medium tires is F1 Richard. All others are struggling. Let's see what's Oli doing. Yeah, he will have to clear Coupe ASAP if he wants to get a good result. Never miss a spitting. Can I pass Coop as soon as possible? Whoa. That's a mini train of four cars. Attacking, never miss. He's going, he's just having a look. Yeah, no space there. Never miss has the inside. Yeah, but the freshest tire of those four cars has Oli. We'll have a good run through Cobb's corner. Not that good, but better than never miss. Never miss went off a bit off track. Coop is right behind. Yeah, and Oli is right on his gearbox. Yeah, I think he should have waited a bit. Oh, they made contact. Oli is a bit too impatient. He didn't have enough speed. Oli is through. So Nitro and never miss pulled a little gap. Yeah, but Oli is just right behind. Have a battle between Brennan's and No Fudge. Yeah, No Fudge actually doesn't need to score. He is the champion. Yeah, he is the F2 champion already. Let's have a look at Oli. Oli chasing down. Never miss, but never miss is right behind Nitro Gash. has to have a good exit onto the straight. It's, oh. My guess is Ollie was a bit too impatient and collided with Coop. What a shame. So waiting till we'll pit for the soft tires, I guess. Yep. He's going to the end with the softs. McLaughlin also will pit for the softs, like, I mean, waiting till will also go for the softs. And currently in the best position for a race win is McLaughlin. And I think he's happy he's racing tonight instead of co-commentating with me. it would be a shame if he wouldn't race tonight. The faster tire than Chicken owns. And Notorious looking pretty strong tonight. Richards, the only one who hasn't pitted yet. Yeah, he will rejoin around 12 or 13 when he pits. McLaughlin now on the chase for Chicken Owns. Let's go through the order a bit. Notorious third, P3 is in P4, F1 Richard is fifth, Clyde is P6, Wavintel is seventh, Nitro Gash 8th, Neverm is 9th, MJ Coop 10th. Yeah, he had such a good qualifying and couldn't capitalize on it. Mofudge also pretty far behind in 11th. Tejar 13th. He did well until the collision. He couldn't do anything for it. Captain Steve 14th. Spud in 15th. He must be disappointed tonight. And Ollie. And he's ghosting, I don't know why. Maybe he left the session. He had enough. And McLaughlin is closing in on Chicken Owns. Let's get back to McLaughlin. Yeah, the gap is shrinking. Half a second now. Yeah, I think we are close to an overtake. Chicken is going a bit wide. And McLaughlin setting the fastest lap of the race with a 131.3. Yeah, he just needs to be patient and position the car so that he has a better exit out of the corners. Having DRS, don't risk too much here. And wait for the hunger straight. Got a good run through Cobb's corner. Good exit. Yeah, but I think the chicken owns is running lower wings than McLaughlin, because McLaughlin didn't gain anything on the straight, even with DRS. He's closing him down in the corners, but that's also due to the difference in the tires. But if McLaughlin doesn't make the move in, I would say, 4 or 5 laps, his tire advantage will be gone. Attacking nitro gas. No. What did he pull out? So close. Yeah. He had the better exit and DRS. But Nitro is not a guy easy to pass, but good job from Never Miss there. Maybe Nitro is struggling a bit because Coop is behind, also really close. Oh, let's check on McLaughlin and Chicken Owns. They are really, really close now. Mode, but as soon as they go full throttle on the straight, Chicken Nose just pulls away. So he must be running really low wings, and he's also in lean mode. Interesting. So let's check on WebIntel. P3 has 3 seconds time penalties. Coop also overtook Nitro in the meantime. Nitro's tires don't look really healthy anymore. But I think he already pitted, because everybody did pit. Maybe he's struggling with the tire wear, and he will have to go for the two-stop strategy. Ooh, McLaughlin is really, really close now on Chicken. was a bit too much on the inside, but he's now in striking distance. Yeah, he's trying on the inside, outside, I mean. Chicken head inside. Maybe we'll see an overtaking to Cope's corner. Chicken Owns covered him really good off. He needs to make the move. Yeah, that's his chance now. But Chicken Owns really fast on the straight. And he's still in lean. Whoa. McLoopy has to put pressure. And force. And force Chicken Owns into a mistake. Yeah, that's it. McLoopy. He's now leading the race. And like I said before, Notorious really looking strong for a podium finish tonight. I just hope that the time penalties won't affect the results too much. Ooh, P3 is in P5. And Wave Intel also overtook him. Really great race from Wave Intel tonight. I think that's the strongest race from Wave Intel in a long time in terms of overtaking. Let's check how many positions did he make good. Details, stops position. Yeah, 14. That's great racing. That's really great racing. He stayed out of trouble. And made some great moves. Oh, spot again. Chicken Owns. He's going back to attack. So McLoopy can't pull away. Yeah, the tire advantage from McLoopy is over now. What a cut, and he received a 3 second time penalty. It's currently the closest fight on the track. except no Fudge and Brennan's. Yeah, but I think... Whoa, and McLaughlin got a new penalty. So there might be a surprise at the end because of the penalties. Let's check on Tejar, has P3 behind him. Ooh, P3 is running low on fuel. He really needs to save fuel. Yeah, but a tire advantage against the used mediums is quite big. Chicken owns another penalty, and P3 goes off track. And there miss behind Tej. Oh. So Nermis went for the two-stop strategy. Yeah. No. Oh, yeah, he's on the used mediums like Tej. But I think he's in a better shape because he's gaining on Tej. And Coop fought his way back to P6. Oh, Chicken also really close. And Weventhal, 3 second time, a lot of penalties in this race. Chicanos is really stuck behind McLaughlin, and McLaughlin cannot pull away. Yeah, I think those two will battle it till the end, and then the penalties will be the deciding factor. Oh, and Coop got a penalty. Jar closing in on P3 again. Oh, that was close. P3 screwed up there, went off track, and Ted just said, thank you, bye bye. P3 will have to deal with never miss, and I think P3 is really struggling with his tires. Just don't try a dive bomb, mate. Oh. He's a bit nervous. P3 has problems. Chicken Nones and Megloppy fighting really hard for a P1. And there is Ollie's ghost car. And Chicken Nones is in the lead again. Chicken Nose has a bit of fuel left, but he sure knows how to save the fuel while going lean in the tight corners. Yeah, Chicken Nose has a bit of fuel advantage over Megloppy. Tedjar overtook P3. I missed that. It's so hard to keep track doing this alone. Yeah, the penultimate lap. Chicken Nones pulled a slight gap. But the winner will be the one who has fewer penalties. And Notorious Comfy in P3. I think he will be happy with his result. He didn't have a good season, and he joined F2 I think in the middle of the season or something, or a bit earlier, but he wasn't on the grid from the start, from the beginning of the season. Oh no. Easy, Notorious, you have a 5.7 gap. That won't help you, mate. But impressive drive from Wave Intel. How many positions did he make up? Yeah, 14. Brilliant. Only if he would have qualified better. Spot with a penalty again. I don't even want to open the race director to check the penalties. Yeah, Chicken Nones pulled the gap. Closing in. Last few corners. And across the line they go. Yeah, and Megloppy wins on penalties. Great drive from Megloppy. Victorias will be crossing the line in third position. Will he keep it? Yep, Notorious keeps it. Brilliant. Coop, great recovery from him. Tejar will be furious. Oh, P3 retired from the session, what? Damaged car. And congratulations to No Fudge, F2 champion. Invictus Racing League's F2 champion, No Fudge. Well deserved. Luckby wins. I think he's really happy he didn't commentate tonight but raced. Congratulations to him. A great drive. Deserved win. Chicken on second. Missed out on penalties. Notorious. Great podium finish for him. Nice way to finish the season. On the podium, Wavintel 4th, Clyde 5th, Coop 6th, Tej 7th, Evan Richard 8th, Never Miss 9th, Nitro Gash 10th, No Fudge 11th, Brennan's 12th, P3 13th, Steve 14th, that's just DNFs. That's it for tonight.